your first quote in your book, your first line, you're quoting Sun Tzu: "Know your enemy and know yourself, and you will win all battles." What is the significance of this quote in understanding the psychopath?
Well, you know, the primary predator of human beings in our society are psychopaths. You know, we're no longer being, you know, attacked by wild animals. And yet, you know, nature is not foiled. You can't escape the laws of nature. So for every herd animal, there is going to be a certain percentage of predators. Human beings were, you know, part herd, part pack animal. And nevertheless, there's going to be a certain percentage of predators. And the predators of humanity are psychopaths. And I think they come in sort of like two types. The low-level, low-intelligent type of psychopath who ends up being the career criminal, the mugger, the rapist. And then there's the high level, the educated, the higher IQ, the wealthier psychopath who ends up becoming the head of, you know, corporations or a church or your political leader. And they're the ones that prey on you. So in order to escape becoming a victim, you need to know your enemy. And who's the enemy of mankind? It's the psychopath.
All right.